There's these tiny things that Zach will just all of a sudden come out with. He just said, what if the character's name is Chip Baskets? And I just started laughing. And then I was like, well, I guess the brother's name should be Dale.
I thought I smelled a ponytail. If it ain't my evil twin brother, Chip, how you doing, Chip?
You know, in a family, there's always like the one who's an overachiever. And then there's the other sort of black sheep. Chip is the second best brother of the second best set of twins.
Here are the twins when they were ski racers.
Now, which twins are these?
The adopted. Okay. Chip and Dale never raced at all. They weren't fast.
Zach has this alter ego, Seth Galifianakis, that he's done over the years, who is basically Dale Baskets.
You have some of your old comedy things that you lean on sometimes. So you're like, let's bring that guy. I can do him pretty good.
Learn to make homemade condiments, all kinds of chutneys. Gerald, learn how to personalize your license plate. I did. I look forward to meeting you and getting your career off to a great start.
I don't know where it came from exactly, but I think it just allowed him to showcase these two sides.
Dale is maybe my favorite because he's so aggressively me in such a funny way and has no guilt.
I need to borrow some money, please.
Oh, what a surprise. I'm being sarcastic. He's always looking for money. That's a cute top. Are you a real lesbian?
No. Thank you, though.
His friend, his wife, his mom, his twin brother, his other set of twin brothers, these are all the people in your life that can make you feel bad about yourself, can make you feel good about yourself. And just playing with those tiny emotions that everybody has to go with, set in this super crazy, weird tone show. It's exciting.
You said you wanted to do a sound check before the Mr. Rodeo Scouts get there.
Oh, Mr. Rodeo. Who are you, Mrs. Rodeo? And the two of you could live at Rodeo Shack?
Good stuff, Dale. Funny.
I just came up with that.
You know, jealousy and rage and all that kind of stuff and anger. It's just fun to try to play with those kind of human hiccups.
Mom!
With colored eggs hidden by a giant.
Mom!
It's
Mom,
about...
just leave. If I want something out of your mouth, I'll ask
and
it, okay?
Jesus?
I'm trying to do some worship here. Go ahead, Pastor.
I lost my place a bit,